We got
Doja Cat and SZA. Ooh, what an interesting collab. Kiss Me More.
I'm actually, I'm fairly excited about this.
Same.
Let's see what they got.
Oxygen levels stable.
Your mission, to observe and study planet Earth. Do not miss any doctor.
God, he's like a sperm, no?
Is he?
I don't know. I think he's like a sperm that's like trying to make it to the what's that shit called? The egg.
The egg?
I thought there's a scientific term for it. It's not the embryo,
the
right?
The ovary?
I don't know. Anyway, so like you look at the
shape of the boat.
Right. So look at the shape of the boat. When I first seen it, I was like, what does that look like?
It looked like a tooth.
Yeah.
But I can see that too because he's on a river and like sperms, they swim.
I don't have enough context, but I don't know why that's what's coming. That's like my initial gut reaction to this video.
She looks like an IUD.
Yo, I'm telling you, there's some shit in this video.
Oh my gosh, what's wrong with it?
When I first seen the guy, like, I thought he was like a version of Tampon that I've probably never seen before. But like,
oh my gosh, this is too interesting.
Because knowing Doja Cat, yo, I wouldn't put it past her. And, like, look how she has, the two cat statues. I mean, she loves her fucking cats.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Like, that can be, like, the period right there. Right?
Like her head, the thing, that's literally what an IUD looks like.
Yeah. Maybe I'm looking into it too much.
Oh,
That's the forbidden fruit. Yo, you know what this reminds me of? You know how in. No, never mind. But yeah, that's definitely the forbidden fruit. And it reminds me of. Actually, it does remind me of, like, you remember Aladdin when he's trying to get into, like, the cave that has all the treasure and the shit, like, just opens up? I don't know why this reminds me of that.
Down the stream, and it seems like it's taken 500 years.
Oh my god.
Bless these lips open. The fruit, go back. And get the fruit.
Oh shit.
In the tree?
Yeah.
I thought that was hell.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And then eat it.
Level 69.
Hey.
Look at you. Okay, we threw the
pushing trees and getting fruit.
Now
the lips.
Level 69.
Why am I strangely attracted to this being?
Where is he from?
I don't know. Earth or something?
Earth.
Spell it.
E-A-R-T-H.
I think the E is definitely silent.
Yeah. Earth. Earth.
Shut up! I got next.
Oh my god, it's like Black Mirror, too.
So I didn't get it. So they basically captured him and they're just like, what are they supposed to be? Like aliens?
They're not from the Earth. They're playing a game. And I don't think they realize that that guy that's being played is like something that has a soul. So like he feels something.
I see.
It's really interesting. That caught me off guard.
Fucking Doja Cat. I like the song.
Yeah.
It had a very, like a mellow feel to it.
It was very like dreamy.
Instrumental. Yeah.
And then there were moments when it reminded me of Holla Back Girl and Let's Get Physical.
I remember Holla Back Girl. I don't know Let's Get Physical.
Let's Get Physical.
But that Holla Back Girl, that shit played on the radio crazy.
Mm-hmm.
It was very catchy too. Bananas.
It taught a lot of people how to spell bananas.
Seriously.